As you guys know, I clean up crime scenes for a living, and while I can't show you the real-life scenes I work at, I figured I could show you what I do when an act of violence gets committed against me. So here's the culprit.